I started it. How's it going, Twitch? We're back, as I said we would be, because I want to continue playing, because this game's ridiculously fun. Mr. Corwin, you joining me?
Yeah. Just confirming that we are live.
Confirmation has been completed.
Yeah, we're up.
Can you aim the screen as well?
We don't sit as close.
I slouched way more than you. It's hard to believe that we're the same, almost the same height. Take that, bear.
Yeah, it's a cat. Birdie. That is way too far away. Okay, so the bird, while it's flying, is able to take out small enemies. That means that if the marker that they are given is red. If it's orange or yellow, they are actually too high for my owl to be able to take them out until I get 3 skill points to upgrade it. Unless I already have. 1 second. No, I have it. This is the skill.
Dive attack can now kill powerful elite enemies. Cool. What's the last one? Cool. What's this stuff? Is this all more owl stuff? Yeah.
Yeah. Everything that looks like a bird is an owl. This is just things you can tame. This guy's the guy that gives you the ability to mammoth ride and then beast ride.
Frickin' sweet.
Yeah, this is tagging enemies and shit. This is a hunter. This is survival. This is just you. That's actually what you look like.
That looks pretty close to what I looked like when I had long hair. And
how dark-skinned are you?
Well, if I go outside, I get pretty dark-skinned.
This is your basic, like, health and keep yourself alive shit. She's herbs and making poisons and potions and antidotes and shit. I've been mainly focusing on him because I wanted to get to the saber tooth as soon as possible. I can also get badgers now.
Cool.
I was looking for one of those, couldn't find it. Then when I started getting attacked by one, my tiger had gotten killed by another tiger.
I think we should get going and get to riding a beast, because that would be funnest.
Get to riding a beast? Okay, so I'm going to go after you.
I wonder if you get to ride an animal and still have your pet in addition,
no.
Or if they take the same slot.
I don't think so, unless there's a way to have two pets following you. Because it did show a bear and a cat next to each other.
Well, also, we know you can't tame a mammoth, right? And we know you can ride a mammoth. So,
well, I'm not 100% convinced that you can't tame one.
I'm wondering if you summon an animal as the mount and you summon one as the combatant and they're separate.
Maybe. There might be a mount menu that you can bring up via button, because a lot of buttons bring up a menu.
These dingoes are annoying. Just weird, because, like, this isn't even the right climate for them.
They're not dingoes, they're dolls.
Oh, I'm sorry. Wrong continent. Same food chain slot. Still, aren't they mostly dry plains? Like savanna?
Not 100%.
This old growth forest?
Not 100%. Not only that, but it's a completely made world called Kyrat. 10,000 years earlier. Because since the map is so similar, I'm just saying that this is it 10,000 years earlier. Kyrat was the world in 4. Neither you nor I played it.
So this guy is the guy that teaches you to ride beasts? And he doesn't have
no.
Okay.
This guy doesn't matter at the moment. This guy tells you about helping his buddy, who is the guy. I'm the guy.
Checkpoint Spy before kids. The checkpoint. I got you.
Yeah, remember, it's go talk to this guy who doesn't matter to find the guy who does matter, and then continue the loop. This guy's awesome.
Tawinja Mukan Brasta has mass. Udam Warwanam Mog Mog me fakwi natcha. No, Misushnu. Mark, Misushnu, who won?
Yeah, don't they look like the species you told me, or not you told me, we saw in a documentary that said that they actually didn't contribute to the human gene pool?
Who, the Wujin?
The Udam. That's what that guy is.
The dead guy?
Yeah.
Hello.
They are significantly, well, not significantly, but they are taller than us as well.
These guys, like, dress right, but they don't have the right, like, brow ridge and stuff. It's hard to say.
Yeah, our guys look like, regular humans, but, it's these guys I'm talking about, but I gotta make one more visible. And of course, his head disappears when I throw him in the fire. That's Hunter Vision. It lights up. This is Hunter Vision. It lights up. People yellow, or things yellow that you can interact with, and some things can be red. It depends on if you have a target or not, like if you're supposed to, like when I had to go find those green plants, it was they would come up red in my hunter view. Objectives are red. There we go. Hey, free mammoth skin and meat. 9. Nice. There's a slight auto aim. Extremely slight. Kind of looks more towards the one that didn't, in my opinion, but that could just be me noticing something that's not there. He's got a seashell on his arm. This guy's seen her. Oh, I guess.
Winjara Nardar Lajarsh. Winja Yauda Dachaya. Kumbauda. Rashta.
Now I need to go build him a hut, and then I get extra upgrades. That's not the button I wanted. That is not at all the button I wanted. And controller's dying! That crazy old fart, the one that you saw on the screen there, he gives me, traps. I don't know if those trees get bigger, but I keep finding things that seem to hint at that they do, but I've had that happen in games before, and aw, damn it. I'm almost out of wood. I hope that a hut's gonna take quite a bit of wood, probably. It's gonna slip. I also need to make that hunter a hut, I believe, yeah. But I want his hut first, because he's the one that gives me the ability
to fight. Midam cha chadam sham. Winja udam guanda chayam.
Wolfskin, that's what I'm missing? Damn it.
Of all things.
Yeah, who would have guessed the wolfskin? Fuck. Wolf. If I see just a lone wolf with a stripe down its face, tell me not to kill it. It's when I haven't, tamed yet. Wood. I know I could probably wait. Yeah, that's actually a great idea. I'm gonna do this just because it's a little bit faster. Wolves always attack you at night. I just have to get rid of my, pet and then call it again. Because if I leave my pet, it just roars at whatever comes near me that wants to kill me.
Naughty!
Food is how you keep yourself alive, but yeah, it's how you keep yourself alive. Anyway, back to town. Also, if you kill them quickly and silently, if you hold backwards or sideways, you will drag their body in that direction if you wish to hide them real quick, and you have the opportunity. Because if they start noticing people are dying, they will get suspicious and start searching, but I wouldn't worry too much because they're not going to call for help. They'll only call for help if you're spotted. If animals attack, they'll just be like, oh, it was just a random animal attack. And you don't necessarily have to bring your animal back because you can bring them back with a plant later, but it'll cost meat while they're currently alive. And it costs less meat than it does plants, from what I've noticed. However, they will not come back with full health if you do either or. However, I think they come back with half if you bring them back with plants, and they come back with 25% if you bring them back with meat. Meat's a little bit more common than the red plant is, but the red plant I keep getting given in my stash, and I already have full on me because my animal hasn't died yet. And that's just talking more about what I can do with stuff. The more villagers I have, the more income I have, and yada yada, blah blah blah. So, what I need to do now for this is grab this skill, and then I need 2 skill points to get Beast Rider. And approach a young mammoth and hold X to ride it. Sprint with a young mammoth, so it can't be one of the bigger ones. That's a little saddening, but that's okay. I'm actually going to go to crafting. The fuck is that? Two-handed club? Another one that I'm just missing, wolfskin. Winter clothing! Anyway, does this tell me where mammoths are? I know I've seen them. Do you see them?
No.
Aha!
Yeah, they're there.
And I don't have winter clothing yet.
So.
Because it takes wolf skin, I believe. Yes, I need wolf skin, so let's find wolf skin first.
3 wolf skin.
Here's a wolf. And I would even go as far to say that I might want to get the second upgrade too, if it's within possibility, unless it says it's a rare stone or something I need, which it might. And if it says rare, depending on what it is, I might have to take some time to find that. Wait. Did I stray from the wolf pack? No. Why is there cats here? Oh yeah, they also leave trails of blood, and rare animals have a scent. I didn't mean to do that, but you know what? You can be healed. Because I don't. And I'm not too sure why people care so much about the fact that you can't have guns in this game. Because it's prehistoric. Badgers. It's not wolf, that's badger. Damn it. Well then. Well then, I guess I was in the wrong area.
Why would you do that?
Because it was possible.
No, they were there, but it left. Cats probably scared them out of the area or something.
You mean they change? Fuck. I hadn't even noticed that. But it makes sense, because they wanted to make it as much hunter-gatherer as possible. Probably. Probably should have slept until nightfall, but, you know, whatever. That's not really what I'm going for. That's not a wolf. Are much easier to find at night. Sure.
Udam Palhu Winjas, one to white house. You need
Hatra, do say Hirachas, Udam Gausuri Prapars, Masi Brashtaris, Hadaparshai.
Rescue at least two captives. Identified all four captives. There apparently seems to be about five people there. I don't currently see any others. I'm up there. There is a climb down area there and cover going over there. They're all below that cliff as well. Except that guy. That guy's over there, but I have a selection of I can take out any single one of these guys with the owl, and then I gotta wait 60 seconds for it to come back. And he is the most out of my sight guy. So, should I take him out and then just kind of make my way around? I also do have attack from above.
You should get the guy across the way on top of the other bird.
Because he has the most chance of seeing me?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, and then you think I should sit up there and then direct. Well, actually, I can direct my lion with my saber tooth with my owl. So should I tell him to attack something before this goes down, but do it right before I dive
into
it?
Attack that guy by the fire first. And then have the bird attack the guy on the rock, and you can come down the cliff behind that guy.
I don't think I'm going to jump in right away, because I can call my tiger off, and they won't necessarily follow it. So... And that's assuming that my tiger doesn't kill all of them. Because if they don't suspect a Wenja, they're not going to kill the Wenja. Because they're just focused on, oh shit, there's a tiger attacking our camp. Sweet.
Guarpati. Saved everybody.
Did it! Gotta congratulate you. Here's some food. You did all the work. Well, you and the owl, but I can't congratulate that guy, so... Thanks. I'm gonna pet the yellow-eyed beautiful thing in front of me. Jade. No, that's not... what's a good name for something with yellow eyes?
Amber.
Amber? I don't really like that for a saber tooth. It kind of looks a bit male-ish. Do you think it would be a male?
I don't know.
Oh, I still need another one. I thought I had one already. Oh, well, poop.
Just grab another mission like that. Yeah, see? That's
a good point.
Perfect.
Should be two.
You know.
They owe me one!
Past it. This girl.
Face me.
Rabaka Karpam, Sharpashar.
Rabaka Barka Bidja Sharpashar? Rebecca, what? Talk to me? Talk to me, please? Thank you!
Kutakar hasta.
Fucking fine!
Shai winjakwa davsar. Udam jarta daiwa hashnasu. Nanuash guadanas. Umasi ha guamnu udam shanchi.
They can't pray? They must pray! Okay. Those are all my men. Why do I have to go there?
Because you have to go talk to them.
I immediately assumed I had to kill the next thing I saw.
Escort the group to their final destination. Sounds like there's going to be killing.
I hate escort missions, though.
As do I, but...
Did I win?
Salwa Saja.
Yeah. That's a bear. That's right. You aren't getting way out of killing one of ours. He made it to where I wasn't gonna perfect the mission. More enemies. I'm following you.
Masalwa sashta, Gwarpati.
Masalwa sashta, Gwarpati.
Buy a shanti.
You're gonna buy me a shanty? You're gonna buy me a song?
Let's walk up the hill to walk down the hill. Yay! And we just crossed the valley.
Shit. Jesus. Guy wearing armor.
Back of the head.
Anyway, did I win? Did I do it?
Oh, location is discovered.
Eat food! Fucking let me heal you! Oddly cute for a fucking thing that could tear my face off.
Toshi.
Big kitty.
Big kitty. Run around at the speed of sound. My friend. Anyway. Ride more beasts after taming them. Sabretooth, tiger, and bloodfang sabretooth, brown bear, mammoth rider controls apply here. Okay, so I should be able to ride. Come here. Oh my Christ. Ah, yeah! That I needed for winter clothing again? Wolf. So I need it to be nighttime. And I need to not be on you. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the map. I'm going to find wolves. Which are... where exactly?
Diagonal. Right. Up. Left.
Aha! I'm sorry, but I must ditch you. That's not what I wanted, damn it.
Sleep for 2 days.
You know what?
I will be well rested.
Sleep until dawn, sleep until nightfall. I'm just gonna sleep all night and then all day. I woke up, let's just assume I took a piss, and then went back to sleep. Although I didn't move, so Oh, just another day of pooping myself. Who knows, maybe it was just we're on the hunt and just poop while on the hunt. Just like jumping over rock poop. The most athletic poops you will ever witness.
They did move.
They move. They must, like, migrate or have, like, breeding times and yada yada blah blah blah. And all fun shenanigans. Already shouldn't there be blood from the second wolf? I shot
left, left right there.
I don't remember how many I need. Four.
More.
Gosh, though.
That's one with an arrow in it.
Ow.
Now he's dead.
One more skill. The one with the strike.
It's not actually ever in a pack, it's always by itself. It also has to have a scent following it, so it would have been much easier to find. Ah!
It's a rare white wolf skin. Does that count?
Sadly, no. No, it does not. No, it does. Did I kill one of them? It sounded like he died instantly.
Still three of them running around.
I hit Y and it I hit it too late and I died. That sucked.
Do you lose much progress on a death?
No.
Or any inventory?
No, you lose no inventory that I've noticed.
That's cool. That's not horrible. Just basically location, right?
Yeah. However, your waypoint stays in the same spot, so you don't gotta worry about that.
Assuming it's still on a wolf.
Huh. It is. Yay for having a tiger. Are you shitting me? Did I once again kill the white wolf, not an actual... Fuck off. Because it's basically now daytime.
To your left. Oh, oh, oh.
Fucking awesome. Rare yak. Okay, so I'd have to find yaks. I really just want to keep conquering these things. So, should I go south or north?
North, you just got the winter clothes. Plus, you know, mammoth.
Mammoth!
To ride those bitches.
Mammoth.
I get to ride your mammoth.
However, I still have a cold bar, so apparently it still goes down, so...
Probably just gonna survive longer.
Ah! Yeah, I can totally survive longer. Jumping on cliffs is the it thing. On cliffs? Yeah, on cliffs. I kind of feel like hunting a bear later, too. And I don't mean like hunting as in killing, I mean hunting a black bear, because it's bigger than the brown bear. Sabretooth is having trouble keeping up with me.
That's a cat.
Yeah, and I think I might have just made a mistake. Going. This.
I'm sure it's faster.
What? I see like no enemies.
see Gulmon on your map or on your radar.
Yeah, I see it on my radar, but I don't even see it as this. I don't even see the camp.
Weird.
Yeah. Really weird. Wait a second. Oh man, look. It changed, look.
It's turning white.
Yeah, the snow's getting caught in its fur. I have an idea. And it might get this guy killed. It did not.
Take him down the cliff?
That wasn't necessarily the plan. The plan had to do with the bottom of the cliff, not how I got there. I think it might be an underground...
Ooh, like a cave.
Yeah. And Bingo was his name-o. So, I can't do dick with Bird, but I've got Cat. Cat's not gonna follow me in there.
What's your eyes doing?
Cat just went in first. Trying to feed you so that you're healed. They're getting reinforcements, and the beast seems to be doing most of all the damage that is needed.
Looks like you won.
I won, dude! And then the bird flies into the cave. Oh wow, that's a big area for me to take it out by barely entering the cave.
Definitely a defendable point.
Oh yeah, unless you're these guys. wolf skin again. However, I need to find an elk skin, apparently. There's Mammoth. I'm putting you away before I'm going near a Mammoth. Maybe if Turtle was one of them. That is not a baby.
It said young, not necessarily old.
Thank you for telling me this.
It was like simultaneous, like the mammoth landed on the cat.
That's not what I wanted. Why can I know gut?
Is there like a skill? There you go.
That guy's not gonna get picked up either. Should be one on, yeah, right on his nose. Dead. Yeah, North Blackstone. North Black Rock.
Original.
I had to watch that. Fucking tanked it! There's a second one. Ah! Oh my god. Wait, what? You're supposed to be dead. It's like, I did not pump most of my arrows into you and lose two spears to fucking have you just decide to go docile and me just walk away and be okay with that. Okay, you gotta start in their upper chest. Oh, that was not worth the resources spent. Oops.
Picture of the sentry over.
I already have that tiger. I don't need that tiger. Rika! Rika! Unless you see a baby mammoth, I think I'm moving on.
I don't see one.
Because I'm getting low on my warm, and I really need to take a bonfire so that I can get my heat back up. What time is it?
10:46. Cold bar is critical.
I'm sorry, I have to. Standing next to this help.
Yes.
Found. I'm gonna go back to my tiger. Why was I doing that? I was kind of... Derp, remembering how to do things. Underground one, it would seem. However, okay, it's showing me how to get into it. What if you don't have the hook? Trying to throw that. Thank you. Where is there your
Toshi?
That was funny looking. Oh, well, chieftain enemies. I'm going to save up for that one. And I should probably start collecting the characters and then building their huts. So I'm going to go after this guy next. And why not? Because I can do all the missions faster now because I can ride the cat. Yeah. Doing it all. I'm definitely not worried about any wolves. However, that tree kind of took my face pretty well. Never went the correct way. Probably should have searched a stash before coming here. Didn't I already search? Oh no, I didn't search the Jaguar.
The Jaguar. Grappling Claw.
There it is. Why would there be a ladder to go down there?
To get your ass eaten.
I have to run the Jaguars. Right. I can't get up there otherwise if I don't do the swing. Who reappeared magically.
Seriously?
Yeah. What do you think I should call it? I haven't been able to get a concrete name yet.
Diego.
Diego? Okay. after Ice Age.
What better thing to call it?
So, I had them dead before I realized they were there. Skin the taper and got on top of Diego. Let's go, Diego, go!
Two birds, one stone?
Yeah, two stones, one bird. Yeah!
Guayfash, na maita tiwai.
Na maita. Winja sa queen. Pashta. Kala. Saiwai shashwai. Hasar urusis. Bal winja tachis la dai su. Ma hasar urusis mi bichauda.
Shash Waidam, Una Tarai, Uwinjaha Gwaifa.
Budaf, my God. Sashwarzo Daishan Hasar Urusi Sancha. Hai me.
I'm gonna finish this mission and then I'm done.
Wasn't the end of the mission?
No, that's the beginning of it. I need to go collect a couple of those stones, but it doesn't take long. So let's just finish this one up and then we'll call it a night.
Okay.
Because I know I want to go to bed. And another 30-minute break would be nice. I think you would enjoy this game so much more if you could hear it as well. back here. Get your ass back here. What? Don't fucking pet it. I don't want to pet it. Get on its back. Mount that thing. Ride it like there's no tomorrow. What makes my arrows. Ah!
That does not look like a very good for me. I don't think it was swimming. I think it was drowning.
Small chance that's what just happened. Small, small chance. Like, so minimal that I bet you I could bring it. I bet you if I just whistle, it'll be right back. Like, I don't even think it actually died. Like, or did? Well, I just skinned it, so. But I'm not leaving mission zone. I'm running around the damn mountain. Oh, I don't need to run around the damn mountain? God damn it. Well, color me purple and call me Petunia. I don't even know if that sentence makes sense. Well, I know he's getting taken out by someone. I wonder if I can take him out from here. Actually proc the location finder. I just need to collect the rocks. Hey, another naked guy. Is collect the rocks. Why aren't they appearing on my map? Oh. Oh, they are appearing on the map. I'm barely seeing. Megasaurus said she was pretty convinced that this was obsidian, so I'm gonna go with it's obsidian.
It could be adamantium.
What? How?
That's an ore that comes from Africa.
Oh, it actually exists? Oh shit, yeah, I forgot about that. I don't see the last one either on the map or...
Is it the little white X? No.
No, that's a dead thing.
What is that one in
the... Aha! Oh, that's bad. It looks, it's that color, but it's just like a little lump, and it'll glow red when I'm like this. Found it. So, from how long we've been streaming, my phone just now told me we went live.
Nice.
So... I think I'm just gonna see if I can build him a hut, and then I'm ready to say goodnight. Because if I can build him a hut, I want to get that out of the way so I don't forget to do it when I come back. Who knows, whenever I come back, I might not even remember anything from the game. Knowing me, I won't. So, let's see here. He should be over here. The fuck out of my way. Oh wait, now you're the guy.
First off, my guy. Winja Kwaifa, Tatisla Tatichan, Winja Baldaha, Madame Shidausa, Sam.
And there's one thing I want to ask you, if you might have a theory towards.
What's that?
I need to show you in a second after this. Okay, so now that I've built him this hut, I have access to all these skills from him. Now, traps and all that jazz, and food recipes increased. I haven't used food recipes. Well, I now have access to build him another thing. So, it actually tells me the rewards. Never mind, I was going to ask you if you had a theory for what I might get, but it tells me the rewards, and I never noticed before.
My theory is bomb bag and 3,000 experience.
You know what? Oh man! At the end of this, I said I wanted to eventually get this, and I finally am able to get it.
Nice.
Yeah, and let's just see what I can craft. I haven't learned how to craft preserve shards yet. You haven't learned how to craft stone shards yet. Wait. All right.
Good night.
And we will see you next time at the threshold.